First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these owl hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
What you can do with that bat. You can wipe my damn ass with it and show it to the governor. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Till I'm done. When I'm done, You better look out. Cause I'll still be short a mount.
I thought y'all wanted in the family. Kill him!
When the family hears about this,
boy,
it ain't gonna be pretty when the family hears about this. Snuffing me out. Taking me in alive? Woo-hoo-hoo!
Wait! Trusting some deputy to keep me locked up until the hangman comes?
Well, that is brave. Brave or stupid? Think they'll hang me? Really? You trust them to? With the whole family out there looking? They are dangerous, partner. You'll be betting your whole life. In a world of pain beside.
Like I said, you got some stones.
I can hear them rattling around in that head of yours.
I got a strong neck, see?
Not one of them chicken necks the head'll pop right off of. I reckon I could last a minute. Two, hanging by my neck wouldn't know the deal. Maybe I'll see. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll live to show you my scar, give you a few of your own. There's some good ears on that head.